Celebrate love and equality. I hope you guys have a beautiful week.